Howdy, Tiger family. I hope everybody has had a fabulous summer break. I know we are gearing up for a wonderful school year kickoff, and we wanted to just share some of the exciting developments and things that have been happening over the summer. We've got a lot of things happening with our new addition in the back, including some walls going up, classrooms taking shape, and we're even seeing some of the flooring and some of the extra stuff on the playground going in as well. So we are thrilled, but above and beyond, of course, we always keep safety at the top priority, and we want to let you know that we are also making sure that our procedures are updated coming into the school year. Students will know exactly where they need to be beginning of the day, during the day, after the day, and we'll be filling everybody in on all the exciting developments as they take place for our new addition here.
Hello, I'm Jacob with Hodge Construction. Just giving everyone an update kind of where we're at with the great new grade school addition. Here on site in the last week or so, we've been working through roofing. We've set air handling units. Some ongoing work that we do have is mechanical rough-ins, HVAC, electrical. We are getting ready to set up for pouring the remaining interior concrete floor. This would be for the gym, other classrooms, conference rooms. We have worked through setting the remaining pieces of the precast wall panels. We will still have some site grading, things like that going on here in the near future. Over the next couple weeks, as we get closer to school, we'll start to see more interior walls being framed, framed walls, block walls. But we'll begin working through hanging drywall, finishing drywall. Here in the next couple weeks as well, we should be looking to get our aluminum framing, windows, things like that starting to go in. As far as completion date right now, we are shooting for kind of that transition between while you guys are on Christmas break and coming into the new year. Looking forward to wrapping up the project for you guys. It'll be a nice expansion for the school district, and we're looking forward to it. Thank you.
Once again, Mr. Y here. Appreciate everybody taking the time to watch our video and check out all the updates and things taking place over the summer. And we are very much looking forward to seeing you back for the first day of school out there. Toodles, little tigers!